School is a place for learning. And our children should do that without fear that someone is lurking in the shadows. Keeping sexual predators 1,000 feet away from our schools needs to happen. For their sake.